Yeah, set that TNT. Run! Run, my friend! Oh, oh gosh, lag! Lag!
I know.
I didn't even know what was happening, there was lag! Oh gosh, we're in normal mode. I forgot. Now I'm hungry. Nom nom nom.
That's why we have steak.
Exactly. Ooh, a wooden pressure plate. That's useful.
That's why steak exists in this world. So you're gonna go for any action?
No. Okay, almost, almost. Okay, I just need to prepare my inventory for what's gonna come. And oh shoot, I'm gonna fall. Stuff. Okay. Two layers of stone pepperoni.
Okay.
See, patience is a virtue, guys.
So you're gonna do anything?
Almost! Patience is a virtue. Oh gosh, zombies! Okay, I'm gonna do something. I'm just gonna kill these mobs first.
We are on keep inventory on, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank goodness.
Are you gonna spawn? Oh, you're spawning in your bed.
When we start battling, we should turn it off.
Can you at least go to my island?
No.
Why? At least. This is the worst cluster chunk ever, from my side. I mean, this is what a novice would do.
No. No, that can't be happening.
Gosh, I'm not gonna step on that.
Okay, thank goodness.
I used up most of my stone pepperoni. Can you at least go to my island? I don't want to get just too many mobs.
No, I am not going in your island.
Why?
I don't want to.
Then I don't want to go to your island. This video's gonna take forever. Just go to my island. Dude, no. I've been going to your island every single episode.
No.
You didn't go. I think you went to my island in one episode. I don't remember. But I remember.
No, on the first episode, it was like we agreed to make a bridge without killing each other.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna shoot you wherever you are. I mean, I'm not gonna move at all.
Oh gosh, there's so many zombies around you.
Yeah, those are my bodyguards.
One just killed himself.
Yeah, technically, since they're spawning on top of the island, that's the thing.
So, are you gonna build my island anytime soon?
Hmm?
Are you gonna build my island anytime soon?
Yeah. Like now? When? Oh! Oh, zombie! Zombie! Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! Oh, that was loud.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Now I'm in my own... My bed was missing or obstructed? I thought I slept in it. Wait, Peppy, I thought I slept in my bed.
Do you have all your stuff?
Yeah, but my bed was missing or obstructed.
Okay, fine, then go, then fly back to your cluster chunk, then sleep there. I have a, you know.
Okay.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my gosh. How? Oh, gosh. Wait, did I break my, no, my bed is still there.
Okay,
I don't know
then let's sleep in it, then. Are you sure you're not near anything too bad?
Okay, sleep in your bed, Peppy. Are you sleeping in it?
No.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave my bed then.
Okay, let's just leave it at night.
Okay. Okay. Wait, hold on. Wow. That's a lot. What? What? The fire just disappeared. Okay. Stop.
Okay.
Monster Hunter. Okay, I'm ready. officially. Okay, I just need to order my inventory. There we go. Finally, Monster Hunter.
Yeah. I killed a creeper for you.
Apparently, there's a game called Monster Hunter.
Yeah. Never really played
it. Oh, gosh. Oh, that's brilliant. I left a monster spawner near
the bed.
Oh, shoot. That skeleton's gonna shoot me. Like, into my pressure pit.
Are you gonna do anything?
There's so many spawners. I don't wanna do anything. Just go to my island. Oh, gosh. Okay, then. Oh, gosh. I gotta break these spawners. I don't know. How many blocks? 9? I have 9 means no in German.
Yeah, I know that. Oh, gosh. I hate you.
Wait. Is it difficult? Yeah, difficulty's normal.
Hey, I thought you wanted me to build a bridge to you.
Okay, fine. I won't do anything. I'll just take care of these mobs. No, I won't take care of them. I'm just gonna leave them there, so... For my enjoyment, and for your loss.
Yeah. That's how it's gonna be. Then that's how it's gonna be.
Huh. That's a lot of pressure plates. I don't have a lot of string. I have one string.
Here comes the action. The action we've all been waiting for. Okay.
I'm ready. I'm ready for the explosions.
Okay. Oh gosh! Wait!
You fall?
That zombie though.
You fell. Flint and steel though. Oh gosh, I'm getting 30 FPS.
Okay, thank goodness that creeper didn't blow up there.
Thank goodness.
Okay, my biggest problem is the creepers. Hey, should mob griefing be off? Mob griefing should be off.
Okay. Why? Oh! I fell. I should really pay attention to what's below me when I break blocks. Why does it keep saying my bed's missing or obstructed?
I don't know. Just set your spawn. Oh, and actually, no, don't do that.
My bed isn't broken either.
Oh my gosh, wait a second. Something's glitched out. Wait.
My bed isn't actually broken. Really. I'm serious. You know what? I just gotta set my spawn here.
Wait a second. Something glitched out. Wait, I'm gonna go back.
Okay, there we go. I set it near the bed.
Wait, I had to disconnect and reconnect because something was weird. It was like I was swimming in water, but there actually wasn't water anywhere.
Oh wow, that was close. Whoa.
Hey, don't do anything. I'm still trying to get back into the server right now.
Yep. I won't do anything at all. That's a lot of stuff. Oh gosh, a creeper. Mob griefing should be off. He's gonna blow up my TNT!
Yeah, mob griefing off. Mob griefing off.
Okay. Mob griefing false. Okay. Now, time to kill you, creeper. I'm gonna set my game mode to... Yeah, you're staring at me because I know you know you're gonna die. There you go. Time to die. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, you're yeah there. Gunpowder. Cool. I'm ready, Peppy. Are you here? Can you get to my island, please? I'm gonna shoot you once you break the blocks.
Okay.
What? Oh, I should have got a flame bow. That would make more sense, though. Oh, gosh, you're right there. You're right there. You're on top.
Oh, gosh. Wait. I haven't been healing.
Did you just run? No. No one runs. No, just kidding. No, you can run. Did you just? I hear sounds. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I know what you're gonna do, Peppy. Okay. I'm gonna stay here. Actually. Are you serious? Wow. That's a thing. Hey, Peppy. Yeah, set that TNT. Run! Run, my friend! Oh gosh, lag! Lag!
I know.
I didn't even know what was happening. There was lag.
Oh god. Did your bed get destroyed?
Nope.
Wow, okay. Where'd you put it? Oh, you put it in a satellite, didn't you?
I don't know what you're talking about, my friend.
You know what? I'm gonna go hide in my thing, so you can go and find my bed.
Oh my gosh. Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! I just set off my pressure plate.
Nice.
There we go, I just set off my pressure plate.
I'm gonna go, Oh no, a skeleton shot me off.
Why do we keep setting off my own stuff? Like, I'm not paying attention.
I gotta go protect my bed.
Next time, I'll be more careful about my stuff.
I gotta go protect my bed from Jeremiah.
Oh, there's no crafting table. Oh, I'm stuck here. I don't even have any blocks. Okay.
Just give yourself, like, stacked 64. Actually, you know what? I actually built a bridge. Don't worry. I built a bridge to my place already.
Okay. Yeah, it's best not to put TNT here, actually.
I need to protect my bed. I need to stand in front of it, so then...
Okay.
I didn't have time to relocate it.
I'm gonna waste my TNT. Okay,
I'm just standing on top of my bed, just waiting. Waiting for you to come, so I can protect it. What sharpness does your sword have?
Not telling you. Why should I tell you, my friend?
I don't know.
Okay, wow. Are you down there? Do you think I can make this jump? Yeah, I still have my bed anyway, so... YOLO! Dun dun da da dun dun da da. Oh, no! Oh, so close!
Wow, okay. Just place blocks. I actually really want more action right now.
No, I actually don't have a lot of blocks, and I have no way to get back. But there's this long stream of water that has hope. That gives me hope.
Then
but I have to use my TNT.
Swim through it.
Just keep swimming.
Hey guys, we're back, and we had a bunch of combat. I honestly don't know when I stop recording, but I'm just gonna say, my flint and steel blew up his entire place right now.
And my game was lagging, so I didn't have time to react.
Yeah. I really hope I caught that part, but just in case I didn't, there you go. That's what I did. I put flint and steel, like, everywhere.
Well, I'm gonna use up. No, no more TNT. Bye, TNT. Good. Good old-fashioned PvP. Dun 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 dun. Climbing up the stream of water. Dun 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 dun.
Are you on the bridge yet? Because I need to protect my bed.
You blew up my whole place. I didn't expect that to happen because the TNT was far from each other, far from all the like TNT in the middle. Well, kind of. I don't know. I don't know the blast radius.
Are you on the bridge?
What bridge? Climbing up a stream of water. Yeah. I bet someone can make a song about climbing up a stream of water.
You should make that. It should be a, like, Minecraft parody of, like, I don't know, anything. Where are you? I'm trying to protect my bed here.
Your bed. I don't even have any more TNT. Now I can't even explode stuff anymore.
Don't worry. I don't have any TNT either. I wasted all my sand. Wait a second, right there. Oh my gosh. I just realized I had sand, but I didn't use it. Are you gonna come to my place? I actually need to protect my bed. Come on. Okay. Where are you?
I'm trying to get more sand.
Okay.
For more TNT and explosions.
Oh gosh. Galore. Okay.
Wow, this isn't reliable.
Yeah.
No, this stream of water. I think it can fall or something. And it takes a long time to get up it. Especially since it's flowing down.
Yeah.
This is slow.
Yeah, you should like come over here.
I know, I'm trying to you know, make TNT.
Or else I'm gonna shoot you off the bed.
Well, I still have my bed anyway, so.
Oh. Yeah, come on, just come over here already.
I don't have gunpowder anyway, so here. I'm gonna come.
Gotta stand on top of my bed.
Oh gosh. And you blew up everything!
It was your fault for putting all that TNT there.
Wow. That is actually stuff. Okay.
It's better work.
Do I even have my food? Yes, I have my food. Hello, delicious steak. At least you're here to comfort me.
Talk to your steak like that. Okay, just come over here already. I need to defend my bed.
Oh, what the heck? Okay. I fell down the stream of water.
Tell me when you're on the bridge.
Why would I tell you if I'm on the bridge? That's weird. Pointless.
I see.
Well, it has a point, but yeah.
Yeah, but it's pointless for your side.
What the heck? I think I exploded the beginning of your bridge.
Just jump on it.
Wow, I didn't think the TNT would... I thought the TNT at the entrance would just blow you up. And then there's a bunch of traps inside.
Yeah, but...
Hi.
Hello. Oh, gosh. Is this gonna be an archery battle?
What the fuck?
Oh, no! You missed the anvil! You missed the anvil, dang it! It didn't work!
Okay, now I just need to find out where you spawn. Where did you spawn? Huh. Oh gosh. What anvil? I didn't oh! I see what you did there. That's actually pretty clever. I have no idea where you spawned. Oh! Oh, what the
Did you miss the jump?
No, did the pressure plates push me down? I'm not the pressure plates, I'm the pistons.
I don't know. But the thing is, I tried to drop an anvil on you.
Oh.
And I also set a TNT there, too. But yeah.
I dodged it all because I'm awesome.
The thing is, you're on the wrong side for the anvil to hit you, and I think I was out of iron to make another anvil.
Yeah, marshmallow.
Or marshmallow. Yeah, I wonder what iron is.
Okay. Oh gosh, you've been recording for a while. Like more than an hour.
Not me, I've been like, you know, missing a lot.
Okay. If I get some random lag spikes, then we'll stop. I mean, it's been taking long because I've been stalling. Oh shoot, you're gonna get my bed!
Why, where are you?
Huh? I see you though. I'm gonna lose again this year.
Where is your bed though? It must have been safe from the explosion.
Yeah, because then I would have lost.
Maybe it's on one of the satellites.
Surprise!
Oh god! Oh, I missed the water! Oh, it's a good thing I missed the water, though.
Hi.
Hello. You know I can shoot you too, right?
Yeah, I know. God. Ugh. Is that a zombie?
Oh, I shot this zombie! Dang it!
Oh, shoot.
Oh, where'd you go?
Die, please. Gosh, my durability of my armor.
This is the first year of Cluster Chunk where I might I'm actually worried about losing.
Yeah, you're actually worried. Gosh.
There you go. I got you, finally. Oh gosh, I almost fell off. Okay.
Yeah, this is actually pretty long, too, because I actually can't, like, get to your bed without, like, you guarding it.
Yeah, because you can't find my bed, and I can't find your bed.
True. Wow, this is gonna take long. I wonder how much memory I have left. I can actually sneak up on you in unpredictable ways if you're on my island.
Oh, I can be on your island? Okay, I'll be on your island then.
Are you serious? You actually blew up like everything. Almost everything, but my bed.
You're the one who put all the TNT there.
Where are you?
Where are you? I hit you, but I don't know. Oh. Wait, did you put your bed, like, somewhere down here?
Oh, shoot. Down the stream?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about, Peppy.
There's a chance he could be lying here. He's just trying to sound sarcastic, so. You know. Although, why in the world would he do that, so.
Yeah, why would I keep spawning from down here and falling down the stream? Like, every time I spawn. Oh, I'm drowning! Okay, there we go. I need to pay more attention to stuff. And detail.
Wait, where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
You know what, might as well just kill myself, because it's gonna take a while to swim up that stream again.
Did you really just kill yourself? Are you serious? I was about to... Oh, I'm gonna miss blocking with your sword. Wait, what? I accidentally pressed E.
Okay. It's a water battle, isn't it?
Bye, Peppy.
Hello, Smario.
Gosh. What?
Okay, now I just need to know where you spawn. You're below me. Or was that actually you?
I don't know what you're talking about. Hi, Pet. Oh.
Oh my gosh! That's where your bed is! Your bed has to be. Wait, did you set your spawn there? Did you do the slash set spawn, or did you legitimately use your bed?
I have a bed. It just didn't break yet. I'm not telling you where it is, though. It's definitely somewhere you can't think of.
Hi.
Get out. Oh, shoot. I won't let you get to the bottom. Okay. Oh. Get out. I won't let you get to the bottom.
You set your spawn here, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Then how can you keep on being here?
There's a secret.
Why are you...
Yeah, it's actually unexpected.
You set your spawn.
Okay, once I tell you... No. Once I tell you what I did, you'll make sense out of it. And once I tell you where my bed is, you'll make sense out of why I'm always in the water when I spawn.
Okay.
But for now, I won't tell you anything. It's a secret. It's actually pretty interesting.
Did you find that out by yourself, or did you, you know?
I like shooting myself, because it makes me go up
the
water
faster.
Wait a
second. Oh, okay, I thought the mob griefing is off, right? I'm pretty sure you turned it off, because then that creeper would have destroyed everything.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Not this again. Get out.
Oh, no! I accidentally clicked E.
Just get out. No. No. No, 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 no.
I really hope that creeper didn't destroy my bed. I really hope it didn't.
What are you talking about? Mob griefing is
Okay, thank goodness, because I thought I was lagging.
Oh, shoot.
I shot you off, didn't I? Oh, gosh.
I just need to break it. Oh, so close. Should have gotten an axe. Or something. I should have had, like, extra TNT. Yeah, you'll know where I'll be right now. Trust me, my bed is in an extremely unexpected place. And I made this all a mystery. This is the intense part, guys. But if you're watching my point of view, you'll know what I do, so, yeah. This is intense. You'll actually lose Peppy this year.
This is really, really, I don't even know.
Interesting.
I mean, you have to have, like, set your spawn.
Nope. Trust me. If you watch my point of view, you'll figure out everything. Why I'm down there all the time.
I know. You place your bed somewhere, but every time you spawn, you fall into the water.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
No, I just need to know where your bed is. Oh, you fell. All I need to know is exact. That was nice. I saw that.
Yeah, shooting yourself makes you go up the water faster. But sometimes it makes you, like, knock yourself out of the water.
Let me see this. So, your bed.
Hi. Oh, shoot. Why don't you just destroy my bed? So, like, when you kill me, stuff will happen. Please destroy my bed.
Although, oh, I didn't hit myself. I need to know where it is.
I didn't hit myself yet, okay. Waters don't go as high in the water.
You don't want this to be a long episode, do you?
I mean, whatever it takes for me to win.
You know how you're supposed to win, right?
Destroy someone's bed and then kill them?
Yeah, so... Aw, oh, dang it! I thought I was gonna land on the enchantment table.
Floating enchantment table. Yeah, it has a high blast resistance.
Where is your bed? So I'm guessing your bed isn't in the water stream. Am I correct?
I don't know.
But you spawn into the water somehow.
Oh shoot, my flint and steel's gonna run out. Are you serious? I'm running out of wood. Come on.
I'm guessing your bed will be somewhere up here.
Shoot, skeleton, get out of here. I'm trying to do something important now. Are you serious? These skeletons are so annoying.
Placed your bed near the water. I wonder how long this episode's gonna be, because I actually have to leave in an hour.
In an hour? Wow. That's pretty interesting. Ha! I destroyed your bed! Now I just need to kill you.
Okay, I'm gonna set on fire every single
Oh, come on.
part of wood here.
I just need to kill you. That's the only thing. I hear someone getting hurt.
That's probably me. Cannot afford to miss any one of these.
Bye!
Oh my gosh!
I win! I win!
Ah, dang!
Yeah, you didn't. Okay, do you want me to tell you?
Yes.
Okay,
Here,
teleport to
wait, let
me.
me.
Teleport to me. Teleport to me.
Okay. Dang it, this is gonna be one of the most tactical things. But
Wow,
then, like,
that's. This is the best episode ever. I won! I actually won!
I
I
don't have permission.
actionly won!
I don't have permission. Just teleport me to you.
Oh yeah, I forgot I didn't op you. Okay, my bed is actually here. Okay.
I
So.
was actually going there, dang it.
And then I always jump in the water. There. I just set my spawn point near the bed because
Hey,
for some
wait,
reason.
teleport. Teleport me. Teleport me.
My bed is actually inside there.
Oh my gosh, can you do that again?
Wait, game mode one. There.
Okay. So, to understand everything.
There's a bed in there, and then every time I spawn, I immediately jump in the water so I can trick you. And I
Wait,
place the pepperoni box.
do you spawn outside the slabs?
What?
Do you
Yeah,
spawn
because
out
you told me to set my spawn near it, because for some reason I can't set my spawn in there.
Oh, and then like if I break your bed, you'll still spawn. Yeah,
Well, if
dang.
we'll,
Good
we'll,
game.
if you break my bed and I'll spawn there, I'll just count it as you winning, because I don't want to be unfair.
Yeah, good game. Good. I was actually about to go here.
So yeah, congratulations, you
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations, you reached the end of the video. Wanna see more? Check out my channel for more gaming content. Like this video if you liked it, and subscribe to join the Smarmy today. I'm Smorio and I'm signing out. Bye!
That was it for today, and if you want, hit that like button and a subscribe button to join the pepperoni military. Sorry for all those, cuts that I stopped recording, but
Bye.
yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time after I die.